from?
Do you know how important petrochemical for Malaysia?
Do you know the product that after petrochemical?
Let me introduce you guys to petrochemical.
Assalamualaikum and a very good day to everyone. So today, I will talk about petrochemical. So petrochemical are chemical products derived from petroleum. Some chemical compounds made from petroleum are also obtained from other fossil fuels, such as coal or natural gas. So the two common petrochemical classes are olefin and aromatic. Okay, so for more knowledge about petrochemical, the example of olefin is alkene. While aromatic is benzene and xylene. Those of these is the main materials after petroleum to produce petrochemical. So, as my summary, petrochemical product is come from these two chemicals. Okay, so now I will talk about the flow process of petrochemical. Okay, firstly, crude oil will extract it from the ground at oil field, and then it will moving by the ships. It will be stored at storage tank, and then it will go through to refinery. And after that, it will go to petrochemical plant, and petrochemical plant will produce a product. So once it goes through to the petrochemical plant will produce a product such as plastic and soaps. So that's my explanation for petrochemical.
Hi, here are the examples of petrochemical industry in Malaysia. Lotte Chemical Sdn Bhd, Petronas Penapisan Malaysia Sdn Bhd, MTBE Malaysia and so on. Those industries are the ones that bring many products to us.
Lotte Chemical Titan established in 1991. BASF Petronas Chemicals established in 1997. MTBE Petronas Chemicals established in 1992.
This is all about petrochemical, and petrochemical is one of the most powerful industry in Malaysia. Hi, my name is Linda Shazanda Bibi Musa. I am a petrochemical engineering student.
I am
petrochemical engineering student.
My name is Siti Rona Aliza. I am a petrochemical student.
My name is Nur Amani Shazanda Bibi Musa. I am from Sanakan Sabah. And I am a petrochemical engineering student.
I'm Laili, a petrochemical engineering student.
My name is Nur Amani Shazanda Bibi Musa. And I'm a petrochemical student.
Still messing with the same old few.